on one side, it's like I know it's not gonna work, but on another side, I'm like, if it works, then what? Shiny hair in just one day. I'm hoping. I'm applying a hair mask for the first time and it's really messy. I'm not enjoying this and it smells disgusting. If it works, will I be able to do it for the next time? I have tried a lot of things before as well and I have felt disappointed, but I personally cannot believe in those videos. Like, it's super crazy. This video has been a crazy video for me. Hello my friends and welcome to Hair Truth TV, helping you to solve your hair problems so that you can achieve all your hair goals. I'm Pallavi. And you are watching Hair Trick Style, and this is a series where I try out new hair tools, new hair techniques, anything which is new and interesting. And I have a couple of episodes up. I will link everything up in here. You can go and watch those videos up. And in today's video, I'm gonna try out this amazing and beautiful hair mask which promises to give you shiny hair in just one day. So let's get started with today's video. Basically, I was on internet and I came across this hair mask and I wanted to try it out, but generally I don't like trying out hair masks and applying hair mask on my hair, because I think creating that hair mask and applying it is a lot of work and I cannot do that. And personally, when it comes to hair care and skin care, I don't think that anything could work in just one day. And you will have to continuously do that for at least 3 months. And applying a hair mask for 3 months, I personally cannot do it. If you can do it, then it's great, but I cannot do it. So I have my other way around. So I have a couple of hair care videos which I trust and believe that it works. I have those videos. I will link those up in here. Go and check them out. Highly recommended. I have seen a lot of YouTube videos which promises to give you those shiny hair and great hair in just one day, but I personally cannot believe in those videos. Today I'm doing this video because number one, I have never used a hair mask. Number two, it is comparatively simple to create this mask as compared to other masks which I have seen. And number three, it promises to give super shiny hair, which I wanna get if it works. On one side, it's like I know it's not gonna work, but on another side, I'm like, if it works, then what? So naturally my hair is shiny and I'm happy with it, but the result which this hair mask gives is incredible. So we are gonna try out. So before hair mask, this is how my hair looks. Okay, so now let's get started by creating our hair mask. Now my hair mask is ready and I'm gonna mix it all well together and start applying. It's really runny. Okay, so I'm really nervous. Okay, so my hair is freshly washed. I washed my hair yesterday. So my hair is all clean and fresh because I want to give this hair mask an honest chance. and right now I'm not excited. I'm really nervous because I'm filming this video and I don't know what I'm gonna say and what the results are gonna be. And I have combed my hair really well and I'm not happy this time. It's very different because I have tried a lot of things before as well and I have felt disappointed. So today also, on one side I'm hoping that it should work and on the other side somewhere I'm feeling like I'm gonna face that disappointment again. So I don't know what's going on, and plus I'm applying a hair mask for the first time and it's really messy. That's why I don't like it. It gets messy all around. And it's really runny. Have I done something wrong? No idea. I'm just gonna apply whatever I have. I'm not enjoying this. You can figure it out at my facial expression because it's messy and it smells disgusting. I'm not enjoying this. And now I have one more thing in my mind, that is, if it works, will I be able to do it for the next time? So now I'm done. I'm just gonna keep it for 1 hour and then wash my hair. I'm not gonna use a conditioner. I'm just gonna use shampoo. So I'm gonna meet you after that. Okay, so now I'm back. I have washed my hair and normally I keep my towel in for 15 to 20 minutes. But today I couldn't stop myself and I just want to see the results. So let's get into it. So first I'm gonna comb my hair. Okay, so the mask was in for 3 hours. I was not planning to do that, but I just got busy and it was there for 3 hours. One more thing is that the smell, even though it was not that strong, but once in a while I could smell it. And when I went to wash my hair, oh my god, the smell. And even now I can smell it. So if you don't like banana or you absolutely hate it, then the smelly part you have to keep in mind. And if you love banana, then there's no problem. So now I'm gonna let my hair dry because then only we can see the real results. So I'm gonna air dry my hair. Okay, so now I'm back and my hair is dry. So this is how my hair looks. Okay, so I'm a bit confused. So do let me know in the comment section down below, do you think this had worked on my hair? Because I think yes, my hair looks a little bit shinier, but it's not something super great. I'm feeling a bit happy, not a lot. I'm not excited. I have a lot of things in my head. I don't know what to say. And plus there is a lot of noise around. So I'm very confused. Like, it's super crazy. This video has been a crazy video for me. Okay, so when I saw in the mirror, I couldn't see much of a difference, but I could see that it's a little bit more shiny than my normal hair, but I couldn't see a lot of difference, so I thought that it did not work. But at night, your hair shines when light reflects. At night, I was again checking in the mirror. It was a little bit shiny, but not too much. I picked up the camera, but the camera was also not picking up that what my hair was looking in real. So then I asked my mom whether my hair looks different or not, and she said yes, it looks different and it looks a lot more shinier. So then I tried different lighting and tried to see my hair, and I could see yes, my hair was looking shinier. And then I tried a lot of different camera angles to pick up that shine. And these are the pictures and videos which I was able to capture. Like right now in the sunshine, you cannot figure out much, but yes, there's a shine. So that's why I was confused, because I was happy because it worked, but I was not excited as I was not able to see the result with my eyes in the mirror. Like in the mirror, my hair looks normal. My hair looks normal to me, so I was not that excited, and that's why I'm confused and I have no idea what I'm saying. So probably this video is long, but yeah, this video was crazy, but it works. I didn't like the smell of the bananas. I didn't like the smelly part. If you absolutely hate bananas, then you will have to keep this in mind. But if you want get shiny hair anyhow, then I would say go and try this out. It's super easy and great, and it worked. So I will give this a thumbs up, and you should definitely try it once and see whether it works for your hair or not. But yes, it definitely worked and gave me some shiny hair. Maybe I will do it again if there's something any special event. So the question of the day is, have you ever tried a hair mask and how was your experience? Do let me know in the comment section down below. And so don't forget to give this video a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel by clicking on my channel icon right here. I upload new videos every Saturday 5 p.m. I will see you in my next video. Until then, don't forget to love your hair. Bye.